So I forgot to do an intro, but happy Vlogmas! This is my town where I live at, and they decided to do a Whoville inspired little village. So this is just the market that they have, so I decided to go do a little exploring today, and I'm going to show you some of the Whoville, and then we went out to eat, and it was just an overall great day. I love this time of year. I love when Christmas is just around the corner. So stay with me and I'll show you around. At John Brown's Grill, and this place is really, really pretty. So I'll show you guys around on the outside. So they have the pods out so you can eat, which is really cool. So it's all heated so you can eat, and then this is their sign, and this is all part of Victoria Row, and it's all lit up and it's so pretty. And they have the other pod right there as well. Very, very cool. So we decided to come to John Brown's Grill for supper. And I forgot to film the beginning of it, but we got bruschetta for starters. And then Mike is getting a steak and I'm gonna have a burger. So I'll show you that once I get it. All right, so we got our food. This is Mike's steak. What's on it? Do you know? What's the sauce? No clue. Okay. And then I just got a burger. Looks good. Okay, so I just had my food and it was really, really good. I ate most of it. I'm gonna turn it around. So, most of it all gone. Mike ate all of his.
It was just fair.
It was just fair. Did you lick the plate? No, it's really good. We really enjoyed our food. Oh, it's windy. So we just got done looking at downtown. They had a little Whoville display. So we did that, and now we're just kind of going back to the car. We had our food. Yeah, it was a good day. Let me show you around. I love how everything is all lit up. It is so pretty. Everything is decorated.
Thanks for coming along on our adventure, and I hope you're all having an amazing holiday season.